Okay. Oh, god damn it. You and that chainsaw.
Stalking with different weapons.
By being high level. Six.
Yeah, once you get to level 5, you start spawning with guns.
Raz, are you alright? You're just kind of standing there. I don't believe there's a door over here to weld.
No, there isn't.
So I'll
we already
walked
through that door,
zombies.
Raz. And that'd stick with us.
Bitch. Serene. I was just nomming ammo.
So I'm pretty sure that the medic class, when you start getting hurt, it... Oh, hi, Clot. What the fuck is this Clot doing? I'm pretty sure the meta class makes it so that you just don't get, like, it doesn't show you getting harmed, which is kind of
that
annoying.
Thing just ran back towards the grenade.
Why can't I scope in with my chainsaw?
What?
I'm gonna look down my chainsaw sights.
Stand still, you clown.
Why are they all coming
from this
direction?
There's armor here if someone wants it.
What?
So there's armor here if someone wants it.
Alrighty, armor. I spawned with armor. Who's...
Raz is getting hurt.
Come here. Rawr.
Sorry.
Slow-mo get armor.
Croc's hurt, Jared.
Everybody's hurt.
You need help.
Well, I don't. Other people do, though. Hi, Clot. Okay, let's go to the trader. Roz, are you distracted? Stand still.
Do I look like I'm nicking? Distracted by penises. Can you see I'm reloading? Decorations are awesome.
Hi, Ro.
Sweet. Lever action rifle.
Lever.
Fuck you.
That's what you get for being Australian.
Stop being a dick.
I'm a dragon. It's impossible not to be a dick.
Hey,
Mole mine.
I'm an ice sculptor.
I like how quickly I run.
Oh, that sounds even better.
Nom.
Oh, hi, Bloats. Fuck you.
Like I was just chasing you around, knifing you.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. You know what? Just because I never do it, and because I'm incredibly low level and I just leveled up, I'm gonna go Berserker.
I'm gonna go Medic then.
Aw, oh, man, I'm... Hey, does someone have, like, 20 pounds? There we go. I don't need any more.
So you have an axe and a claymore.
I have an axe and a claymore.
I make the best sounds.
I'm not sure why swoosh. I felt the need to buy both an axe and a claymore.
Swoosh, swoosh.
The skunk is farting on you.
Whoa.
The fuck happened to this guy? He's got a candy cane shoved up his ass.
Yeah, I kind of point that out every single time I play this game. Let me help, I had a sword.
Hey, a present.
Oh,
what's this
thing
do?
Right next to you. It's ammo. It's just that it's a Christmas map, so.
Burn, baby, burn.
Jerick, what does this look like?
Get back here, Croc.
Why?
Because you're going to die.
Okay.
Ow.
Fire.
Okay. Have fun.
I am. My fire is better than yours!
Ow!
Someone take out the siren.
Yeah, I can't do much. Fuck you, Husk. There's two sirens down there.
Well, if these fuckers would get out of the way, I could cut them.
I killed the sirens. Oh, Croc, you need health. Get back here.
Yeah. Going.
What the fuck, Crawler? I was stuck on him. Oh, that's what was wrong. There's one behind me. I need health.
Serene, are you medic?
Yeah.
Would you mind doing your job?
Me?
Fuck you, bloat. Oh, I just got bloated on.
Quit your wiggling.
Fucking crawlers.
Crawlers are the most annoying enemy when you're going freaking berserker.
They're the most annoying, period.
Aww.
Ouch.
Hey, Serene.
Hmm?
Can't you see I'm reloading?
Fuck you.
New man, give me a sec.
Oh, shit. Well, you killed everything, but...
It was totally worth it.
There's a another pistol here. Someone wants to pick it up. Fuck your leg. There's also more ammo over here. Okay, start heading to the trader.
Okay.
Stop killing enemies.
Apparently this rock is made of nothing.
What?
Look, Jared.
It's made of something for me. Okay, I have my phone in Berserker. I'm gonna use something that's not horrible. I have lots of money now.
Yeah, so do I.
I would like to go support, but I'm gonna fireball.
This money gun.
Every single time I go firebug, I buy a flamethrower, then go, you know, I could use the husk cannon.
Okay. Has anyone figured out what the fuck this thing's supposed to be?
What?
What?
The M781.
It's not supposed to be anything. There's no way that'd work.
The thing is, I've seen it before.
Probably in another video game.
It just looks like an
AUG. Probably in another video game. It just... There's no way it'd work with the way the bolt is. You'd, like, obliterate your face.
Like shooting the LED5 left hand.
Obliterate your face.
No gun in any Halo game ever looks like that. Whoa, man, it majorly lagged there. Yeah, your laptop makes weird farting noises, Serene. Shut up! Pass some fire, by the way.
Hey, I'm warm and toasty.
Are you trying to play a didgeridoo with your mouth?
Where are you?
I like the fact that the gun also has the charge on your medic thingy, the jigger.
What in the world are you talking about?
It's LCD screen on it.
The majigger. Sound like an old person.
Ammo and your medic charge.
Fire needs to not. Oh shit, Scrakes. I'm reloading too.
Here, let me use my grenades on Scrakes.
Croc, stand still.
What the?
Oh, are you at full health?
Fucking Colin!
What'd you do?
For some reason, my game decided to alt tab, like, and pull up Skype.
Yeah, because you don't
well,
have
you
a
don't
set
have
to do not disturb.
Do not disturb.
Yeah, but it's not like I clicked on the bottom right.
It doesn't matter. When someone signs in, it alt tabs you.
Never happened to me before.
Fucks up Total Annihilation when I'm trying to play that.
Man, I totally want the Christmas enemies back. I'm bored of these.
I like these a lot more than the Christmas enemies.
Really?
We got Skrakes over here. Never mind.
The Christmas Skrake is kind of cool.
It's not the only thing in there, other than the crawlers, that I actually liked more.
I like the Christmas Stalkers.
I don't remember what they looked like.
They were the Santa Claus elves with gas masks.
Christmas Stalkers, no, weren't they the,
No, Stalkers were like little red and white elves.
Have some fire.
With gas masks. The Saurons were Christmas trees.
Wow. Fucking holy shit, where did all these enemies come from?
What the fuck? It just minimized me again. No, it just crashed.
Pit lull.
Critical error.
Yeah, siren.
It does that.
Ran out of virtual memory.
I need help.
There's like nothing coming from this side.
Really? There was everything coming from everywhere for me.
I need to free up more space in my hard drive!
Croc, there's a free path over here. Heal each other.
That's over 100 fucking gigs free.
What? It's dead too. How did you die?
It got me just before you killed it.
I didn't kill anything though.
What the fuck happened then?
I don't know, I turned around and both of you were dead.
Gorfoss shoved his big giant blade up my ass.
Oh, guys, Greg.
Oh,
I fucking picked it back up. God damn it. Oh, hey, you're still alive. Yes, I do need help.
Where are you at?
I'm gonna head over to the trader.
Okay.
Because I'm out of ammo with my flamethrower and just have a Mac-11 that's a Skrake walking after me.
Fucking camera was upside down, it's fucking...
Hey, my medic gun's still there.
Yeah, I tried to drop my flamethrower to pick up a shotgun, but the stupid...
I'm at the trader, I don't see you.
Oh yes, an ammo box. Okay, I'm fine now. Yeah, I'm walking over there, I'm leading him over here. I'm fine either way, I got a full canister of fire. Yes, the canister was full of fire. But Croc left. Why you leave?
Bored.
Short attention span,
Short. Oh, yep. Short attention span, Croc.
Death roll. Hey, my gun.
What was
this? Did you spawn on your gun?
Yep.
Hello.
Okay. You know, I'm gonna go husk cannon.
Do you have enough money?
Husk cannon.
Yeah.
Can I have money?
Did you not use that ever before? I have more than enough money, by the way.
I need money.
Where are you? There you go. Roz, you need money?
I need money.
You're not even in the game. What the fuck? You just jump right through the room? What the fuck? I didn't know you could walk
MP5
over here.
MP5 MP and the M7.
Hey guys, what's going on?
I wonder what's gonna happen when we get done with the trader. If we're like this.
I don't know, Arson and I couldn't move last time I did this. Whoop. Oh, we're all everywhere.
Oh.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Fleshbound.
I hear it. There it is. Lol. Get your ass out of the way.
Why are you shooting fire at me?
Because your ass is in the way. Whoa, where did I just go?
No, no, you're just gonna...
I will say, playing the medic will teach you how to aim from the hip.
Ah! Fucking enemies! Good thing those are fire grenades. Do sirens really make your fire shots disappear? They do.
Yeah, they do. They're
oh,
bitches.
Holy shit, crawler.
North Shore Private Hospital will contact you between 5 and 9 p.m. Great.
Hey, heal me, Serene.
Where are you?
Right next to you. You know, I completely forget. Whoa. I completely forget that I can heal with the. Or, I can aim with the. Ow. This thing.
With what?
The cannon thing?
This cannon?
Yeah, yeah, I forget that I can aim with this.
It's just weird to aim.
Hi, Skrake.
Hi, Derek.
You were not Skrake.
Why is it so hectic this round? What the fuck?
Because we have one less person, but the same amount of enemy.
Yeah, thanks, Croc.
They don't swarm us this bad.
Okay, I changed my mind about this husk cannon. This thing's fucking useful.
Yeah.
It, like, kills everything. It's more like a grenade launcher.
Because it has splash damage.
Also, it lights everything on fire.
Yeah, it has explosive and fire damage.
Having two medic guns is quite useful.
Could try three.
And then medic hold all three?
Yeah.
Okay. I know what I'm buying next!
What do you have, the M7 and the MP5?
Yeah.
Let's go to the trader.
Who needs the reload? Just change guns.
At least you rarely ever run out of ammo with this husk cannon.
What?
It's like, when I need to take out little guys, I use the MP7 and MP5. When I take out the big guys, I pull out the M7.
The M7 is honestly not that overpowered, just because of how slow it shoots, and because it's actually somewhat inaccurate.
Pew pew!
Basically, the main advantage to it is, you know, it's for someone who's better at shooting headshots.
Pew pew!
Well, it's stronger, it's just not the most accurate assault rifle.
Pew pew!
Shut up! Let's see. Should I stick with the husk gun, or go flamethrower for the Patriarch?
Flamethrower.
It's hard to say.
Actually, no. Fuck it. I'm going,
Anybody need a spot of cash?
Spot. I'm gonna go support. I have more than enough. I have an AA-12 and a KSG, so lol overpowered. There's armor out here if anyone needs it.
Shotgun. I'm not gonna be in here, though. We'll get down here.
So, run out of ammo on MP7, change to MP5, and change to MP7.
The MP7 is the weakest gun out of all the medic guns. Close the door a little bit.
It's annoying, because it's the
oh, shit.
It's probably my favorite of the three.
I would much rather use the MP5 or the M7. I prefer the M7 out of all of them.
Oh, yeah. I'm talking about real world.
I know I can't really put a partial weld on anything. If I hold the welder down for a second, I weld the door 50%.
Well, that's what happens when you go support. Also, I used to really like the MP7, and then it just kind of started showing up everywhere, in every video game, in every movie, every airsoft match.
I don't know, the only games that I've really seen it is the new Modern Warfare, Medal of Honor, and Battlefield 3.
It's been in, like,
Half-Life 2.
Oh, that was a long time ago.
Well, that was, like, one of the first games to use it. Clickety-click.
The funny thing is, I really usually don't like weapons like this.
PDWs? Oh, unless shit. Is that the other side of the door?
Unless it's a pistol. I don't like when the magazine's in the,
What the fuck, grenade? Oh, shit, it hit him. That's why it stopped.
Well, that was easy.
One shot from the N7.
Oh, I can still zoom in. I still have money, oh, holy man. Shit. Oh no, I'm out.
Serene and Raz hadn't seen my suicide button, had they?
Well, fuck you, that was my last game.